Hello, hello. Hope everyone is having a wonderful day. I know, I'm certainly ready. We gotta add a new color to these guys, and they're getting close. They are getting so much closer. I think either today or tomorrow and they'll be done. We gotta go back and do custodies after this, but then we can kind of have a little bit more free reign in what we're gonna be doing. Heck, we can even do a poll afterwards. So, let's just start painting on these cloaks. This kind of. Also, I did an oopsie today. So, like, as I was trying to go live, apparently, like, I set everything up right, and I guess I closed it, like, the second it went live. I was just like, they're like, oh, hey, you're done. I was like, what? I was, like, trying to scramble to get it all set up again. Okay. Thankfully, this cloak is going on fairly well. It's just the matter of making sure you hit all those little pockets. Gotta be honest, this is always like seems to be the one that takes like the most time trying to get every last square inch, because it's so obvious as tell missing spots. And now gotta do the back, so we're just gonna kind of go a little crazy in the back. Just trying so hard to like get in that back area, you know, can be a real challenge sometimes. Honestly, all what I'm doing is just like hoping and praying I actually get it all covered. Really can't get at the angle I want. What I think I'll do is I'll come back with a different brush and try to get the spots that I couldn't get, hopefully with that. So I believe I need to get some more red paint. Those holes are gonna become a giant pain. Thank you. All right, I was able to get a decent amount. Trying to make sure that I even that out. That side looked a little bit on the rough side. Let me just... Trying to get that last bit. Make sure I try not to touch too much. Oh, I need to wipe that down real quick. All right, I guess I gotta, maybe I'll try covering it with some moot green or moss. And hopefully I can get away with that. While it is important to try to be as careful as you can, there's no harm and you will make mistakes, so just try not to panic. Let's get his hood. I do remember there was this part I forgot. Got this guy's cloak or hood. Okay. Good. Next one. Let's start on the back. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit more red. And I'm gonna clean off the brush. It's getting a little crazy. Don't think I can get in there with this brush, just a tad too big. So, guess it's okay. Now time to get the very back. The back has definitely been the most troublesome. You know what? I think I'm gonna try to grab a bigger brush. Let's see. Maybe this one. It's a lot more blunt. Maybe this will work. We'll see. Surprisingly, that worked better than I thought. Still wish I didn't glue it though. And I painted it separately. Oh well. That at least saved me a good 5 minutes of time just messing with it. So. What I think I'll do I forgot to do that guy's face. So we're just gonna fix that really quick. Sorry, I totally did that out off camera, but I just put a few drops there. Oops. Okay. So what I want to do on this guy. So you don't, there's really no red on there, but I do want to put red in his eyes. So let me just kind of, it's always on the second eye. The second eye is always the one that you totally botch. First one, absolutely perfect. Yeah, you get confident. And then, never fails. I think I got it. I think that's about as good as you can get it. So, while that all dries, I'm thinking I'll take some of this white scar and like all where some of these cracks are, like right here, we're gonna do a moot green. I don't trust this brush. Sometimes just go with your gut. Oops. He has this crack on his belly. Okay, anywhere else? I don't think so. Let's see, what about cracks over here? I don't think so. Oops. Ah, there it is. I knew there was one of these that had a big old crack on its leg. Got that. I think that's the only spot on that one. Let's see, there's this spot in his shoulder. one right here. That's good to go. Now while those dries, we go back to the red cloaks. And we're using Velocious Pink. Get that little spot in there. Whoopsie daisy. That guy last now. All right. we go. Okay. That's all done. So, I think we're going to wait on the moot green for later. And then, I kind of want to put on the base. I want to do the base. That's always like the exciting time. That shows that your job is almost done. And you're ready to start on a new project very, very soon. Provided, there it is. It's having trouble finding the scraper. Okay, got that guy done. Oh man, I might not. I'm sweating in this room, so this might have to do the other two basings tomorrow. Okay. Yeah, it's getting hot. Gotta take a break. And with that, I think we'll finish these up tomorrow night. No problem. Pretty much, like, just do the basing, add a bit of the moot green, probably do the horns, and that'll probably be it. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you tomorrow. Ta-ta for now. Bye.